Participation in the regional news Zoom app is not safe due to security and privacy issues.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.